to this place. All right, Clementine, where are you?
Do for you. Be safe out there.
What is it now? What do you need?
Okay, that's all you get. Bye now.
Hey, I don't suppose you've seen Clementine out there. That's too bad. Well, you never gave up on me. I don't expect you'll give up on her either.
Keep trying, hey?
She's gotta be out there.
Here when you get back.
Hey there, traveler. Let me know if you see something you need. You need anything, I'm here.
Hello again, traveler. Only the best for my... All right, then. Take care, Traveler.
And well aid this pack suit.
Ah, yes. Farewell. Greetings. Crystals that the Ahane would... You must return soon.
Traveler returns. They don't like it when I help you, but it is the role I must play. Goodbye, Traveler.
Hey there, Traveler. Yeah, yeah, good. Any way I can help? Huh? What's on your... Clem takes off from... And she always...
Yeah, well...
The founder... Commander... That's the thing. Stay safe.
Traveler.
not working. What am I missing? Huh. Well, this looks important. All right, come and get some. Shit.
Thank you.
Odd. I'm here to save yours.
Wow. You didn't have to do that.
Well, you were pulled screaming into a giant crystal, so I kinda did.
Right. I guess I would have done the same. But how did you find me?
To be honest, I'm not sure. But I think it has something to do with this.
They risked their life to find me. You can trust them.
Anomaly.
What? What are you?
The Keeper.
The Keeper of what?
The realm in which you now reside. All realms. All my mandate to protect.
What is it talking about?
This is the Labyrinth. A place between worlds, connecting the worlds. The Keeper protects all of them from the Root. We got them out of Earth, but the others...
There is little time. System failure is imminent. This segment, where did you find it?
I killed something, and it kinda fell out.
Interesting. A failsafe.
Is that bad? That sounds bad.
No, it's good.
The index can be repaired. Three outcomes emerge, where once there was one.
We could do it. We could end the Root.
More segments are required. The anomaly will retrieve them.
Wait, what about her?
The tide must be standing. The utility must remain.
The utility? Do you mean Clementine?
Yes, Clementine. Corruption tears at the seams of this realm. Yet the doorways remain. Gateways to other realms. This key grants passage. Find the segments and return them to me.
Hey, Traveler. I hope it didn't cost you too much to find me. I'm so sorry. You shouldn't have had to come after me. I'd have told you if I could. So, how's the ward? Is Bo okay? Yeah, that sounds like Bo. Well, if you see him again, tell him I'm fine. More than fine. I'm at peace. Not that that'll keep him from worrying. No. Not that I've bothered to look. That old man's got his own journey. Same as me. I do. For so long now, I felt lost. Especially on Earth. I felt like I was living someone else's life. I joined the Dreamer program with the promise of making a difference. A chance to do something that mattered. I thought I'd found it on Resim, but it didn't last. It wasn't real. But these powers, everything that's happened to me, it's all been leading me here. This is where I'm meant to be. This is where I'm needed. No. I mean, maybe? I don't know. It's complicated. There was a time I thought the ward would never be home again. It still isn't. Though, it doesn't mean it won't ever be. But I'm needed here now. That's all I know. That's all I need to know. I can't go back, Traveler. Not right now. Nothing that'll make sense, probably. The labyrinth isn't what it looks like. But it also is? Ugh, let me try again. Most of this place is like thought and energy. There's so much more to it than what your senses see. I only know that because of my bond with the Keeper. I mostly feel the labyrinth. Like a heartbeat. Or sunlight. And like both of those things, it's connected to everything. Really? 'Cause I don't. And I'm the one who said it. Maybe I should be asking you questions. Try asking the Keeper about it. Their answers might not make much more sense than mine, but the Keeper needs you. We all do. And hey, if you see the ward again, tell Bo... tell everyone that I'm okay. They don't need to worry about me.
Anomaly. What does it require? The seat of all worlds. First the core, then the labyrinth. Then all worlds that are, were, or shall be. The core has been purged of corruption. Yet, corruption remains. All must be purged. The labyrinth must hold fast. Must be last to fall. Little that has not been said. Their origin is unclear. Their existence, unexpected. Yet, ideal. A failsafe in the event of utter collapse. The segments repair the index. The index purges the corruption. New outcomes emerge. The anomaly's involvement has altered probabilities. Alter them further. Find the remaining segments. The Creator. Obscured. The Creator is the Creator. The first was extracted from an entity of great power. Logic dictates. The others are dissembled within the same. Search the worlds. Seek out other powerful entities. Extract the segments within them. Unknown. The intersection of worlds with surviving entities of sufficient power. And worlds for which corruption has not made them untraversable. The intersection is small. Start with one. End search another. Hesitancy irrational. Either the anomaly erases one life, or the root erases all. There are no other outcomes. Short-term outcomes are likewise simplistic, for the entities in question erase lives as well. Erasure is unavoidable, entropy deliberate. This one seeks to maintain the cycle. The labyrinth is the connection of all things. It is the seat of the worlds, built upon the core. And all worlds are built upon it. I have provided the maximum help that I can. All endeavors will fail if I do any more. You are the resource now. Find the segments and return. I am the keeper. I was the first to rise. I will be the last to fall. Kidnapped. Misnomer. The utility was required. The ability has been acquired. The utility consents and remains. Clementine bears the nature of both core and guardians. The utility understands what is needed. She understands the keeper. I can no longer maintain stability on my own. The utility is a necessary resource. Necessary, but insufficient. The segments are required. Entity Clementine was key to stabilizing the system, to preserve the worlds.
Hey, good to see you again. Yeah.
You know where to find me. So long.